I obviously disappointed with any defeat. But I felt, to be honest, that breaking and second half performance were worthy winners. And I've no complaints. They put us on the back foot, you know, down the wee slope here at Glebe Park, and you know, we were made to pay for it with 4 minutes to go.
You disappointed you didn't create very many chances tonight?
Well, I was disappointed because we have been creating chances. And it's no excuse, conditions were difficult, and you know, it didn't allow us to play in the way that we like to play. And again, that's no making any excuses, it's just that on the night we didn't play well enough.
You've beaten Brechin twice already this season, but you've only said that's done it.
Aye, obviously we're capable of beating them. We'll beat them twice. They've got one up on us tonight. You know, so then we'll let them have their moment.
Okay, cheers, Gary. Thank you.